Hello and welcome to my channel. In this video we will discuss the top 10 best hot sauces in 2021. Before starting the video please subscribe to my channel. Hot sauce lovers, we know you're a dedicated bunch. From eggs and fried chicken to ramen and chicken wings to the crowning glory on a Bloody Mary, the possibilities are endless for adding a bit more spice to your life. It's such a popular condiment that it even has its own holiday. Number 1. Reaper's Squeezins. Puckerbutt Pepper Company is home to the world's hottest pepper, the Carolina Reaper, created by Smoke and Ed Curry. The brand's spiciest and most dangerous sauce, Reaper's Squeezins, is 92% Carolina Reaper peppers, plus vinegar. It's painfully hot with amazing heat and incredible taste. Number 2. LD50 Hot Sauce. Pepper Palace's LD50 uses four of the hottest peppers in the world, Habanero, Scorpion, Reaper and Ghost, plus extract. It's piping hot. In fact, the name is an homage to the median lethal dose required to kill half the test population, which is, in this case, your taste buds. Number 3. Mad Dog 44 Magnum. We think it's safe to say they know what they're doing over at Magnum when it comes to hot sauces. After all, several of them have made the hottest of the hot sauce lists. The 44 Magnum packs the heat of a big A-gun, hence the name, with 4 million SHUs. Sure, it's got significantly less than hot sauce weapon of mass destruction, the Mad Dog 357 No. 9 Plutonium, but it's not to be underestimated. 4 million SHUs is still pretty killer. Number 4. Bumblefucked. We would have loved to rank this one higher simply based on the hilarious name. While we give Bumblefucked extra brownie points for brand name innovation, the truth is 6 million SHUs. You'll get that with the end, get bitten, and with Bumblefucked, too. We're not saying they're created equal though. For a slightly less sharp taste, Bumblefucked features other key flavor ingredients including honey mustard, Caribbean fruits, and ginseng, all of which make it a hair's breadth more bearable than some of the other 6 million SHU hot sauces. Number 5. Get Bitten Black Mamba 6 Hot Sauce Yikes. If you want your mouth to feel attacked from the inside out, like your lips have just been bitten by a deadly snake, then help yourself to a drop of Get Bitten. After all it takes is a drop. With 6 million Scovilles, you'll be capacitated for at least 15 minutes. Then, eventually, you'll be able to breathe again. Number 6. The Source Hot Sauce. Without any flaming hot red, orange, or yellow messaging on its label, you might mistakenly view the Source hot sauce as non-threatening. In fact, you may even mistake it for soy sauce. But don't be fooled. It may have nondescript packaging and a seemingly innocent bottle, but this hottie registers 7.1 million SHUs. Its makers even issue a similar warning to the one plastered on Mad Dog 357-0. Plutonium, do not consume directly. Only add to food as an additive and do so conservatively. Number 7. Pepper Palace's LD50. From the makers of the End Hot Sauce, in 11th place is the LD50. It may pack significantly less punch than their hottest bottle, but it still uses the four hottest peppers in the world, Ghost, Habanero, Reaper, and Scorpion. And if you're concerned about SHUs, it's still pretty up there. The LD50 has 3 million SHUs, not one of which your taste buds will be immune to. Number 8. Reaper Squeezins. The aptly named Reaper Squeezins comes from the hot sauce makers over at Puckerbutt Pepper Company, also aptly named, and features a whopping 92% Carolina Reaper peppers. The formula's got some vinegar in there, too, but trust us. You won't taste the vinegar. Only the hotness that registers at 2.2 million SHUs. Number 9. The Last Dab 30. If you've ever seen Hot Ones, then The Last Dab 30 might look familiar. That's because it's a staple sauce on the show given that host Sean Evans always feeds it to his guest last. While last. Because it burns at 2 million SHUs, that's why. Number 10. Stinger Scorpion. Pepper Palace, back at it again with another stinger. Literally. The Stinger Scorpion is named for its slow, multi-layered burn that quite honestly tastes like edible fire. Thanks for watching my video. Do not forget to subscribe to my channel.